This is what happens when you slap a 50-round mag on a pistol.